In Cayuga County, a man has died after a crash in the town of Venice last week. State police say it happened on Moravia-Venice Town Line Road on Friday. 87-year-old Charles Baldwin was standing near his mailbox when a driver heading north hit him. Baldwin was flown to Upstate University Hospital, where he was listed in critical condition. He died from his injuries on Sunday. Troopers say they are still investigating the crash.